Hey everyone, welcome back to another Naruto reaction.
Hey guys.
Today we're going to be doing episode 92.
92, let's rock.
Alright, last episode we heard a little bit about Tsunade's backstory.
Tragic.
Tragic
backstory. Like everything else.
Yeah. And we also learned that Naruto has a lot in common with her brother.
Yeah.
And her lover.
It's probably struck a nerve in her.
Yeah. So she's even more torn now.
Yeah. Mm.
I guess maybe this episode we might be able to find out what she decides, or...
Is it?
I don't know. That's what I'm saying.
Oh, God. I'm glad I got my pillow.
All right. If you guys enjoy this content, go ahead and comment, like, and subscribe. Also, hit that notification bell if you want to see all our future content.
Ding, ding.
If you guys want to see all these episodes unedited all at once for the week, we upload 7 episodes onto our Patreon. So go ahead over there and visit us on Patreon, and you'll be able to binge these episodes before they're aired on YouTube.
Fun.
Yeah. Alright.
But then you're bored the rest of the week, so...
Yeah, well, that's how I do it. That's how I do. Anyways, without further ado, let's go ahead and get started with episode 92.
Roll that beautiful Naruto footage. Jutsu! Kissed him on the forehead. Oh, we find out how he died.
Oh my God.
A dubious offer! Tsunade's choice!
I guess we do get to find out.
I guess so. I guess all the trees.
Okay, once again, here we go. I'll nail it this time.
They won't. Nighty-night.
You're the only one who can cure Lord Orochimaru's arms. You know that.
Oh my God. I'm offering to bring your dear little brother and your beloved back to life with a forbidden jutsu that I have developed. Come now, don't you want to see them again, dear Tsunade?
I'll cut to the chase. Tsunade.
That's all that's gone through your head right now.
The village has come to the decision to name you as the fifth Hokage.
Remember, did she have a dream of being Hokage
before, and all they've accomplished for the Leaf Village? This was their dream, and they were all willing to gamble everything to achieve it, even their lives.
Keep in mind, if your answer is yes, this jutsu requires 2 human sacrifices. It will be your job to take care of that part.
And down they go! All right, lay sherbets.
And she's gambling.
Say, you in or out, lady?
She can't even make a decision.
Come on, what's it gonna be?
If she agrees to our proposition, then your arms will be healed, and you can proceed with your plan to destroy the village hidden in the leaves.
You know what I would do?
And Lady Tsunade is reunited with the two people she loves most.
Sacrifices you two.
But if she should say no.
She gets her family back and kills them guys.
Then I'd simply
use force to bend her to my way of thinking.
He's the one that has to do it, yeah.
You really think it would be that easy?
No need to worry. In all the world, there is no one who knows Tsunade better than I, including her greatest weakness. She'll agree to the proposition. I guarantee it.
Now listen, in the third step, you've got to draw up 100% of what you've learned so far.
and then maintain it. In other words, keeping the power and the rotation of your chakra at their maximum.
I get it. I can see it in my head. But no matter how hard I try, I just can't focus all my chakra into a neat little ball.
He's doing something.
Teaching it to someone who can never master it, giving him false hopes like that, filling his head with stupid ideas, making him think he could actually be Hokage someday.
Well, now he's gonna do it. Oh man, we don't get to see. Ryan. I love Ryan.
When are you meeting Orochimaru again? The look of guilt on her face. Things could be even worse than I suspected.
Yeah, they are pretty bad.
One week, she said. That worries me.
He still wasn't.
And it's been nearly a week since Naruto slept here. I think I better have another little talk with Tsunade.
It's been a week.
God. It's no use. Why can't I do it? Too late. Running out of time.
Oh my. He did it.
Naruto, are you all right?
Just hit the tree in the same spot enough to hit it enough. I hope that's Jiraiya.
What do you want?
It's a lovely night. You want to quench your thirst?
Gosh, man. He drinks a lot.
Yeah.
Unless I'm wrong, the week you gave Naruto is up tomorrow, isn't it? I wonder where he is. I haven't seen him in days.
Beats me.
I think I'll have something to eat. Bring me the special, will ya?
Coming right up.
What are you doing?
Tsunade. How is he doing?
He's collapsed from exhaustion. And his right hand is severely burned from concentrated chakra. He's out of it.
He won't wake up till the day after tomorrow at the earliest.
Damn.
Damn,
yeah,
I wish I could sleep at home.
To think I've sunk so low, I'd bet against a kid.
It's not just any kid.
What am I getting so torn up about?
The kid's
problem, not mine.
He's a legacy.
And tomorrow? Please tell me you're not going tomorrow. Why don't you answer? Say something! Lady Tsunade, answer me! I need to know! Because if you tell me you're going...
What then?
I will try and stop you, if it costs me my life!
Oh? She's got her two bodies. Ooh, Jiraiya and her. Is that what she's thinking?
What? Are you still here? Come on, sun's up. Time to call it a night. Oh. Hey, wake up. Time to go home. Come on now. What the? Hey, old man, you okay?
Oh my God.
It's important that nothing interferes with these negotiations.
Your point being?
Tsunade's companion could be trouble. I'd feel better if she were dead.
It seems that you don't quite trust me, Orochimaru. At least not yet.
I trusted in you to act without that knowledge. I'm planning to leave Sasuke in your capable hands.
Very well.
I'm afraid your only chance is to kill Sasuke now. You can't possibly hope to kill me.
Hey. And the plot thickens.
Where the heck am I?
Naruto, Naruto, what time is it? What day is it today? What day? What time?
It's Monday morning.
Why? What is it? It's amazing. Are you sure you're feeling all right? You were supposed to be out of it for 2 full days at least.
Not a chance. No matter how beat up I get, just give me a good night's sleep and I'm right back at the top of my game.
Yep.
Of course, the nine-tailed fox.
Everybody says that.
Besides, I've got a date to keep with that rotten old witch Tsunade. Today's the day I wipe that smirk off her face.
So, you've mastered the jutsu?
No, not completely, but close enough. So I'll just wing it. I'll be fine.
Oh, no.
What am I doing? We're running out of time.
Hey,
stay here, Naruto. You hear me? Stay here. What in the world?
What is it?
Huh?
She slipped me a Mickey.
Oh.
Double crossing.
Not like a Mickey.
She must have spiked my drink when I wasn't looking. I can't build up any chakra.
Oh.
My body is so weak. I don't think I can even throw a kunai straight.
Shit.
Straight enough to nearly kill me.
Great, pervy sage! And you're always going on about what a great ninja you are! What, did you get distracted by her pretty face?
Shut up! She possesses a healer's knowledge of herbs and elixirs. I should have known better. Only Tsunade could whip up a knockout drug that even a ninja couldn't detect.
Mm.
But still, to be caught off guard like that, I must be losing my touch.
Yeah. There's the wall she broke. Oh, shit.
I'll kill you! I
She can too, couldn't she?
Are you feeling better now, Master Jiraiya?
I suppose so, compared to how I felt before. I'm back to maybe 30%.
We need you at 100.
Yeah, we do.
I wasn't expecting to find Jiraiya, the mountain sage. That's more than I bargained for. I may have to rethink this.
Yeah.
And Naruto, to think you'd be here too.
Jiraiya knows he was there.
Okay, Shizune.
Yes? What is it?
It's time you told us about your mistress and Orochimaru. What kind of deal are they making?
Orochimaru?
I thought he knew.
Yeah, he didn't know that they were making... He didn't know what kind of deal they were making.
Oh. I imagine she would go through with it. That's why I didn't say anything about it before.
Oh, no.
But now...
You better get to tell
There's
him.
No time to lose. You must come with me quick.
Oh, she ain't gonna tell him. She gonna explain on the way.
Let's go.
This guy. Oh, and he's ready too. He's all roped off.
Well, what's your answer?
You can't be serious.
Things are worse than I thought.
Yes, they are. They're really bad.
Could it be that the loss of those two has clouded her judgment?
I will heal your arms, but in exchange, you keep your hands off the village.
Oh yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Very well.
Don't believe anything he says. No.
As soon as his arms are healed, Orochimaru is planning to destroy the Leaf Village.
Of course, that's just what I'd expect.
Flying upside down.
He'll do far more than that if we don't manage to stop him somehow.
Who does this creep think he is?
No need to worry.
Oh my god. Come on, Jiraiya, get there, damn it! No! I believe this is happening. Yes! Come to? Oh, plot twist.
What is the meaning of this? Am I to understand you've really come here to betray me? Tsunade?
What the hell? Kabuto? What the hell does he want? I know he wants something. You just don't do that unless you've got something in mind.
Yeah, so that was episode 92. And I'm not even going to discuss it anymore because it's just going to be a whole bunch of questions that I can't answer. So, we'll see you guys next time for episode 93. Leave it.